Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has blessed this ummah with a night of power. It's such a beautiful night that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sends down His special blessings on this night. Now, how this night actually came about is interesting. Is the Sahaba heard that the previous nations would have large, long lifespans. Nuh alayhi salam called his people for 950 years. His lifespan would exceed 1,000 years. And the Messenger of Allah said in a hadith that the average age of this ummah will be between 60 and 70 years old. Doing some basic maths, they thought, there's no way we can ever catch up with those people's good deeds. Like, take in human terms, like what we do. If somebody, we compete with each other. If somebody has a 3 series, we want to get a 5 series. If somebody, you know, lives in a postcode, you want to get a 3-bedroom, 5-bedroom, 10-bedroom mansion. We compete with each other in worldly gains. The Sahaba had that same kind of mindset when it came to the Akhirah and acquiring good deeds. So they complained to the Messenger of Allah. And the Messenger of Allah, sallallahu alaihi wasallam, explained to them that Allah is going to send down a night, khayrun min alfi shahr. Forget buy one, get one free. If you do a good deed, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give you reward not equivalent to 1,000 months. This is normally mistranslated. It's better. Khair is ismi tafdhil, like a hyperbole, it's superlative. Allah will give you more reward than 1,000 months of ibadah. And imagine you're able to secure that amount of reward every year. And the Messenger of Allah said that seek Laylatul Qadr in the last 10 odd nights of Ramadan. So really push ourselves and exert ourselves and able to, inshallah, acquire this reward. We pray to Allah that He gives us the ability, inshallah.